in this we redistribute route from one routing protocol to another. Okay, in this we can redistribute from one router to another. So